Take a look at the picture on your screen here. Lower Providence Township police say this vehicle may be connected to an abduction and sexual assault. A woman told police she was walking last night when a man forced her into a silver sedan with tinted windows. The suspect is accused of driving her to West Norriton and sexually assaulting her. If you recognize the car, police want to hear from you.